Let's have a look at the Bflex application.